Today I'm going to plasti dip my computer. This is a factory computer. It's not a custom case. The only thing that's custom on it, I guess, is I cut that hole in it with a Dremel tool and put some acrylic on it. But the only panel that I can remove is this. So I'm going to demonstrate how to plasti dip this. Okay, I've removed the three pieces. What we're going to need to do is use rubbing alcohol to clean all of these pieces. I'm going to tape up certain sections of the computer to keep it clear of any plasti dip. Here's the computer once it's assembled. And now we'll turn it on. Here is the finished product.